Do you know how German markets are getting ready for Christmas?
Hello everyone, I'm Shelley. Welcome back to my channel Life Matters. Christmas is fast approaching and it is the most important festival in Europe. So today we are going to the market and I will show you some Christmas decorations. So let's go. I have reached the city center and have come to the market, and as you can see behind me there is a flower market behind me, and the flower market has also started putting Christmas decorations which people can buy. Now I am in the middle of the marketplace and you can see this huge Christmas tree which has been put right in the middle of the city center. It was not here before, it has been put specially for Christmas. So these are all parts of the Christmas trees which you can use for decoration at home, and these are available in the flower market. These are all Christmas decorations that can be used at home.
Christmas markets are among the top tourist attractions during winter in Germany. Preparation for these Christmas markets have already started. You can see these huts which are getting constructed for putting up as food, gift and glue wine stalls in Christmas markets. See this white Christmas market shop. It's been decorated in such a beautiful way with its white color. Everyone in Germany has started preparations for Christmas. The market is flooded with Christmas decorations, gifts, and lights. All the shops are having Christmas-related window displays, having Santa Claus, reindeers, Christmas trees, and all the other symbols of Christmas. I have also been very fascinated by Christmas. Now I will show how markets in my city in Germany are gearing up for Christmas.
Okay, so we start with our first Christmas decoration. This is a fashion house and you can see that all the clothes in it for kids are in the color of Christmas, reds and blacks, and you can see some small Christmas trees also and Christmas gifts in the window. This is a typical Christmas decoration. You have the Christmas reindeer, the Christmas tree, all the presents that you can give to your friends, and you have the Christmas calendar. Very beautiful, right?
I
see these small wooden decorations. These are specially produced in Germany for Christmas season.
You can see this Christmas snowflakes kind of stickers on the window, and this is the Santa Claus, and this is a shop for kids. See these beautiful packaged boxes. This is basically to indicate that the gifting season has started, and you know, people can start buying gifts and giving to their loved ones. I've always feel like Christmas is here like Diwali in India, and it's the gifting season, and you can see so many gift options. Just see how beautiful this Christmas decoration is. This is a stationery shop which sells all sorts of stationery. And this is the decoration paper for all the gifts. You can wrap your gifts in this paper. All in the theme of Christmas. You can see this shop. This used to be an ice cream parlor till October, and now it has been converted into a proper chocolate shop, and it's selling all kind of chocolates which are very famous as gifts for Christmas. This is my most favorite shop in terms of Christmas decorations, and you can see that each and every story of this shop has been, you know, light up and decorated with Christmas decorations. You can see so many windows and different kind of Christmas decorations from inside. Like the Christmas decorations that I showed you in the market, and of course this is just the beginning. It's going to increase now every week.
On 26th November, the Christmas markets will start, so I will capture them in my future video and show you the beautiful Christmas celebration in Germany. If you are watching my video for the first time, do subscribe to my channel Life Matters. If you like this video, do like, comment and share it with your friends and family.